So I just got back from the doctor's office and I got some news that I feared. Some very concerning details that I would like to share with you today. Apparently the x-rays reveal that I got that dog in me and it can't be removed.